And a popular Western New York cookie shop is opening its third location in Buffalo. Our partners at Business First report that Half-Baked Cookies expects to open its newest shop on Elmwood Avenue right near Bryant in July. It'll take over the former Billionaire Creamery shop, which closed its doors last summer.
That's looking real good. Oh, yeah. Coming up next.